Okay, get on that fabricator and build some defenses.
Ooh, mine.
You all know how to use that fabricator, right? Well then, build something!
There's a dropship!
Here we go!
Hey! Thermite took it up! Indicate I'm an excellent teacher. I taught him everything he knows. Oh shit! If he's gonna get at our people, they're gonna have to go through me!
Incoming fire detected!
Oh yeah! Gotta keep the DBs away from the villagers!
Detain the targets acquired!
Anybody else see that? There's a condor!
Another dead DB!
DB Peacemaker operation. Assaulting.
Die!
Reload commencing.
Frag out!
That's fine. Done.
Fire in the hole! DBs are at the door!
DB Shepherd operational. Possible hostile contact.
Son of a...
Unlawful citizen spotted.
Records, defend the hole! Don't let him near the door!
Hostile activity will not have covered.
Keep in hell, asshole.
Unlawful citizens acquired. Engaging target.
All right, we held them off. But that was just the start. We need more fortifications. Build anything that'll slow them down.
On it.
I can't believe Jin actually went through with this.
It must have been something you said.
Oh, yeah. It had nothing to do with you chopping her head off.
I'll take that.
Oh shit! Jin upgraded the Watchers too?
Hey! They have another way up!
Look sharp! Guardians!
That's it. We held those damn DBs back. Again.
You know it's gonna get worse. Everyone, fix what you can, replace what you can't. Fast.
You go ahead, young one. I'll check the door.
You losing your edge?
Never! I got past the DBs at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
You were bleeding when you came back.
I cut myself. Shaving.
Down.
Hey, that's the last of them. Good job, young ones.
Oh, shit. JD, incoming wind flare.
Oh, boy.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
Ma'am, were you listening? This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war. You three, get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave, now!
Get the power back on.
Fine. Whatever you want.
You, when more cogs show up, sound the alarm.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
Hey, man, can we speed this up? Raina's mad enough as it is.
Yeah, I know. It just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
It's almost done. Okay, JD, get on that switch. Okay, fire it up.
Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, admit it. You lost faith in me for a second.
Did you touch something?
What?
Something's out there. Come on.
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
What are you doing?
Hey, you have to...
Mom!
Guys, that sounded like there were dozens of them. Hundreds, like a swarm. The hell, man?
Chaz.
Kate.
Come on, let's get after him.
We have no idea where those things went. Look, Jin can help us.
Jin is trying to kill us.
Kate, listen.
Hey, you're not gonna be happy about this, but I know who should see that crystal ship.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del, no.
That he can help.
Who's Del talking about? Hey. Can he help or not?
Yeah, he can. The question is, will he?
He'd be home.
He's home. He's always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives. Follow me.
He gets like that sometimes. You're about to find out why.
Terrific.
Thought he was gonna fix the place up.
That was the plan. 15 years ago.
So, you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Was it always like this?
No, it wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place.
Wish I could say the same.
So how was he able to get permission to live outside a settlement?
Easy. Who was gonna tell him no?
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
Look, this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you in this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Lieutenant. Time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
People, Marcus.
Just head for the back door. As we're dealing with this first.
Engage and suppress. Engaging target. Unlawful citizens acquired. Unit under fire. Comply with our reasonable request.
I see you. I'm coming.
Reloading
weapons.
Targets
in me. Another best shot.
Jin's new toys.
Yeah, we've been playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Hostile contacts identified.
Family heirloom.
Comply with our reasonable request.
Get me up!
Firing!
God damn it, more of them!
Hostile target spotted.
More of them up here!
These are my kind of family heirlooms.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kinda feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucket heads out of my house. Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Got it.
My truck!
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up! All right, new plan! Take out that Kestrel! Take it easy on the house!
Take out his engines!
So, Dad, the COG is still after us, your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Guys? What the hell is an illegal area?
Come on, downstairs.
Moving now.
This'll work! This'll work! What are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
Build an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Why the hell did you build this?
For emergencies, I'd say this counts.
Yeah, well, you could have finally fixed up the outside instead.
A lot of good that would have done now.
Guys, stop it. How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. Now, come on. With any luck, Jin'll think we didn't make it out of the house.
She's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right. Looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
Potential hostile target spotted. Moving.
advancing.
Unlawful citizens acquired.
Stop the big part!
Like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
Definitely didn't lose him. Condor incoming!
Another dead shepherd!
Tactical retreat initiated. Assaulting. Possible hostile contacts.
Coming!
Surrounding!
Lock it up!
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate.
Got it! Nice!
Another condor! What the hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
Unlawful citizens are
Nice!
Suppression mode initiated!
Another dead Shepard!
There's a bad ship coming in!
Keep moving.
Sweet.
Just follow the path.
Oh no. We got a wind flare coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now!
No! The barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there. Get inside!
I need a hand! Ah, shit! Drop pod! Take cover!
E.V. Shepard, ready to assist. Attacking! Investigating hostile targets.
Guardian's coming in! We gotta move.
No! We hunkered down here! Wait it out!
But isn't this building a little... wooden?
It'll hold!
Are you sure about that?
It'll hold! Shit!
Condor, coming in!
Hey,
Condor!
Not a goddamn word.
Look at that! The fire department's here.
There seems to have been an accident. How can we help?
Time to go.
Got another!
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help.
This unit seems to be having some trouble. Defacing Cog property violates Article 260A of the New Beaver Rare Civil Code.
Heads up! More DBs!
Investigating hostile targets.
Throw it, frag! Another dead shot!
hostile contacts.
So how many of these bots does Jin have anyway?
You really want to know? Thousands.
Then it's gonna be a long night. Come on. See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other. Got it!
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us. Come on, we're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Castro!
Having fun, James?
Sure, why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
There's usually more yelling.
Guys! Trackers, incoming! Another dropship!
DB Shepard!
We got a heavy!
Down!
down. We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Oh, this ought to be good. Guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine. There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Jen's got us surrounded! Now what?
Let's divide their fire! James, which side do you want?
We'll take right! Kate, Del, you take left! We're on it!
Help us out!
that! The storm wall's coming in!
All right! Through the gate! We gotta get to that barn!
Got it! This'll work. A little help here?
I noticed! Just drive!
What the hell is that?
Chance overreaction! It's called a vulture! Sexy, right?
James, watch those firebombs!
Up ahead! Clear the way!
Fort Revolve!
The historical site? There's nothing there!
It's not what's there! It's what's underneath it!
Hang on!
James, careful! This bike's an antique!
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
Hey! The vulture's back!
Watch it! It's trying to burn us out! Watch the trees!
What do you think I'm doing?
Look out!
You're reloading.
Oh, this isn't good!
Hang on back there! Here we go!
This thing can't take another landing like that!
Screw the bike! I can't take another landing like that!
Look out!
Ha ha! Yes!
Vulture's bombing the mountain!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Alright, enough of this shit! We gotta ground that thing! Take out the engines!
The swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the COG dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Marcus, this locust burial site. Have you been there?
Once. 25 years ago. James's mother and I went down to supervise the disposal. By then, the grubs' bodies were completely covered in that crystal shit. Pretty much indestructible. So they sealed them up and walked away.
Okay, I gotta know. Do you think the locusts are back?
Don't know yet. That's the one nice thing about being old. You don't have to have an opinion about everything.
Wind's picking up.
Yeah, nothing to worry about yet, though.
Keep your eyes open.
Wait. What the hell was that?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
There's water here.
Pretty sure that's how you get dysentery.
Let's assume I'll live.
Oh, what the? I think something's above us.
Yeah, I know. Keep calm.
Ah, come on! Get inside!
Never a dull moment with you kids, huh?
Not lately, no.
We should be safe in here until that wind flare passes. No one has any dust allergies, right?
What's that?
I have no idea. See where it leads.
It's glowing.
Through here.
What is this?
You all right?
Yeah, covered in this shit.
Glowing now, that's good.
Come on. Whatever climbed out of that thing went this way.
Wait a minute. There's something in there.
Cut it open.
Not sure that's a good idea, Dad.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh. Oh, that's nasty.
Jin's disappearances. I think we just found them.
They're harvesting us. If this is what happens to people they capture... Oh, God, Mom.
Kate, hey, come on. We'll get her back, all right?
We need to find that mine. Come on.
Huh. More pods. What the hell's going on here?
Whatever it is. This ain't Locust. Never seen anything like it.
Mark's food is stuck. That's so not a good sign.
Hey, they're not zits. Stop popping the pod. I told you, stay calm and keep moving.
Down.
That thing's been following us since we got here. I'm gonna flush it out.
What? How? Yeah, that works.
When it bolts, take it out. Got it?
Got it.
come back. Now what the hell do we do?
That thing, I can't believe it. It just swallowed him.
Hold! All right, stop! He's gone. But he's not dead. They're taking people and using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then, I guess we're all alone out here.
Fuck!
Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That Locust burial site.
All right, let's get out of here and track the one that took Dad. Guys, this way.
Sounds like they're moving deeper into the fort.
Then so are we.
Oh, God. It's another one of those pots.
Touch any more pods.
There! They're all over the place! Take it!
Got it! Good to go.
I can't believe this shit. We got monsters snatching people, things jumping out of pods.
Yeah, no idea what the hell's going on.
Glad I'm not the only one.
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys calm down, but just watch it.
Oh man, you weren't kidding. Watch your step.
We need to get out of here.
So these pods, the incubators, we're put in.
And they come out. We need to find my dad, and soon.
Great, now there's door snot.
Easy.
Let's cut through the spot.
I think I got some in my mouth.
Oh, how's it taste?
How do you think it tastes?
Bad, probably, right? Because it smells terrible.
Ah! Wait, what was that?
Over there! That's the one!
Come on, get after it!
More of those goddamn things.
I think so, yeah. Come on, this way. Oh! Shit! Damn it!
Well, I think we're gonna have to redefine our definition of clear.
Give me a hand with this.
So we follow this snatcher thing. Then what?
Then we find my dad, Reyna, and everyone else they snatched.
Yeah, okay. But what if it wants us to follow it?
And it's making a big mistake.
Hey, there's a snot bubble up there.
Ew, what's that inside it?
Dad's radio. Come on, he's gotta be close.
Over there!
Head toward that tram station. Let's go.
Right there! Somebody shut that thing up!
God damn, that's a lot of them!
Watch it!
So fast!
Fast! They're pissed off!
Well, not a great time for this.
That worked out well.
Not so fast now.
That's over.
Now let's get to that tram station.
So, whose fort was this? The COG's?
Well, the COG used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the COG. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and...
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
Just happened?
Can't get upgraded!
Can we downgrade it?
Hey, try flanking them! All of them.
I do not like those guys.
Did they just crawl out of an emergence hole?
God.
Hey, guys, get over here.
Huh. What is this? It's not an e-hole. Looks like some kind of nest.
Oh, shit!
Thank you.
Come on! Through that door!
Great! There's even more of them up here!
Drop the pod for cover!
Across the way!
They're coming around! Look out!
About time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
It looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what, though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out. Graveyard, that's a good omen.
Ah, shit, another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there!
Fire in the hole!
Time to finish!
The new or old definition. Come on, let's get to the tram station.
We need to get inside before this weather gets any worse. Again. Marcus's radio!
So it's close. Come on! There!
God damn it! Oh, shit!
Okay, you're a big fella. Easy now.
Oh, that's not good.
Get into cover!
Watch out for the quills!
Snatchers weren't bad enough. Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah. The way this night's going, it's only gonna get worse.
Hey, the longer we wait, the harder that thing's gonna get to track.
All right then. Let's see where this leads.
Never gonna get used to that. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah, well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
Well, there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks.
Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight, Dragon.
Counterweight, huh?
That was my first and last time on a funicular. Funicular. What? It's a word.
Let's just find the snatcher.
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really, no.
All right, then we keep following them. I hate this. Oh. Son of a... Outside.
Four! Okay, here we go!
We've closed the nest!
What's that drone?
So let's keep heading up. Get back on that snatcher's trail. Nice. That's where we're going.
Again, I thought we were looking for a mine.
Ah, shit. Damn it, more juvies! Good news is, as long as we keep finding Swarm, at least we're on the right track. Let's head through these barriers.
Did you see that? Above us?
A little help here? Let's move through fast. Not getting the best vibes from this place.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh shit! Bouncer!
How much further to that keep?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no pouncers policy.
Well, if not, there's always the suggestion box.
Oh, no. I'm going right to management with a sternly worded letter.
After it! Ah, shit! More swarm!
We got a turret!
Ugh. left.
We got zombies!
Take that.
Not a good idea. No. Give me up.
Yeah, yeah, I see you.
I'm good, thanks.
Watch out.
Let's get upstairs.
Clear.
Look around. There's gotta be a way out.
Oh shit! We got more swarms attacking from the front!
Grab anything you can find to hold them off! It's overheated!
Got it!
was one hell of an exhibit. But it looks like it's over.
Finally. Then let's find a way out of here.
I got something for their suggestion box. Worst museum ever.
Well, that snatcher climbed up here. Gotta be around somewhere.
It's like, you know what I keep thinking? Tourists used to come here. Families.
And that was way before any of us were born.
Yeah, but Cock just let all these places rot. Stuck everyone behind walls.
Well, not everyone.
Look, you gotta remember, my dad, Reyna, Oscar, even Jin, they all went through hell together. Places like this just remind them of that.
Yeah. And now we get to go through hell in them too.
There's the key. Let's get inside.
Guys, another nest!
I got it! Yes!
Any idea how we get the drawbridge down?
There's gotta be a way to lower this thing.
Counterweights hold the bridge up.
There we go. Bridge is coming down.
One down, one to go. Careful. There, that should do the trick.
Inside this peak. Okay, Snatcher. Where'd you go? Oh, shit! It found us!
Yeah, you're lucky this gate's between us. Right? It's lucky, right?
There's our Snatcher!
Oh, shit.
This.
Come on, we gotta hurry!
Yeah.
that all of them?
It looks like it, for the moment.
Then let's get down there. Mind now.
Definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I've rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. There a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah, great plan.
Thanks. Seems fair.